Bank rules in Xero suggest matches for your transactions so you can save time when entering information into Xero, reduce any errors when reconciling your bank accounts, then reconcile your transactions with just one click. Bank rules are perfect for recurring bank transactions like bank fees and monthly power bills. Creating one is simple and quick. Click Create Rule to start. Decide if the rule is for money going out or coming into your bank account, or for transfers between your accounts. Choose whether the rule should apply if all your conditions are met, or just some of them. Conditions tell Xero what to look for in the bank statement lines that flow into Xero. The conditions you choose target your rule or make it more broad. The broader the rule, the more statement lines the rule will match when you're reconciling. Add as many conditions as you need to capture the right transaction. Now, tell Xero what to do when the conditions are met. Set the contact to use in the new transaction, and if you need, allocate fixed amounts or percentages to different accounts. Often, you'll want to allocate the total to just one account. Select other details as you need, name the rule, and click Save. You can also quickly create a bank rule directly from the statement line you're reconciling. Set up bank rules in Xero to quickly and accurately reconcile your transactions. Search bank rules in the help menu to find out more.